Asked to make a toast. Colonel Mick. Man once said that weddings are destiny, hangings are likewise. He was an idiot. The only gift greater than the air in your lungs is the hand you hold to companionship.
Companionship. In the Australian Navy, these would be lagers.
Well, maybe that's why your ships run aground so often.
Gunny?
Yes, sir. I have no idea. Just...
Right.
Yeah. Really.
Excuse me, okay. Admiral. I just wanted to say goodbye.
Good luck to you, Commander.
Thank you, sir.
I hope there are no hard feelings, Commander.
It wasn't personal, ma'am.
Then let me make it personal. The difference between you and your client is that he never meant to hurt me. He gets my forgiveness. You get my contempt. A rough week, Commander. Let's leave it at that.
Well, don't worry about
it. This is my fiance, Mick Brumby.
Congratulations.
I'm one lucky blood, Commander.
Have a safe trip.
Renee.
Kate.
Let me walk you to the door.
Good, because I'll be right here.
She's actually a lot of fun.
I'm sure. Well.
Well, stay in touch.
Bad choice of words.
Sorry. Would have been nice having you around.
Harm. The last thing you need is a third female to complicate your life.
Where do you get three?
Renee, me, and Mac.
I'm not involved with Mac.
Bye.
Thank you so much for coming.
Well, congratulations to you two. This is exciting. How's it going with the wedding plans? Do you guys have anything set? A date?
Early.